You see in the middle of that Vermont huddle, head coach John Becker in his second season. In his first season, he took the Catamounts to the NCAA tournament, finished with a record of 24-12. From right to left. Richard News, first shot is a Saint. It's good!
Side spin on that three-point shot. Great find.
Himes, another deep three. It's good!
That has helped them get back into this game.
Three-pointer is good. Camden Roosen. Elbaum will run. Elbaum off glass and in. And Vermont leads for the first time, 47-46. Now, Leppinen will run two-on-one. Christian Leppinen lays it in. His first career points.
Big shot right there by the freshman. But
a basket wins it for Vermont. Carissimo down the lane. Shovels it up and under and in with 8 seconds left to go. Himes with three. Feeds it to Adu. Lobs it to Anasicki. Stolen away by Vokel. Saints never get a shot off. They tried to go into Anasicki on the last possession.
6 seconds to go. That's a lot to ask.
Vermont wins it 54-53. The Saints never even got a shot off.
Well, the Saints had such a great start. Got out to a 20-4 lead. The crowd was into this game, and they just continued to let Vermont hang around until Vermont took control.